The electoral campaign in Spain's northeastern Catalonia region has ended ahead of a vote on independence from Madrid on Sunday. The result will not be recognised by the Spanish government. Catalans are expected to turn out in big numbers to make their strongest show of force to date for breaking away from the rest of Spain. Officials from the region's two main political parties say that a turnout of more than 1.5 million people would send a clear signal to Madrid that Catalonia is serious about independence. They say it would also add pressure on the Catalan president to call early regional elections. Early regional elections would most likely favour the more radical wing of the Catalan independence movement and speed up the independence process. Others don't want total independence from Spain and the European Union.
El 9 de novembre votaré.
Tensions have been rising between the central government and Catalonia as Madrid tried to stop all attempts by the region to hold a referendum on its future. Tomorrow's vote is likely to take place peacefully.